Now, the Chisubi Hospital cardiologist Dr. Sanmath Shetty says more citizens should embrace testing for cardiac anomalies so as to get treatment earlier. He says most Ugandans have succumbed to diseases that could be treated if only they had turned up for checkups.
The cardiologist was speaking during a health heart camp at Chisubi Hospital, where more than 700 people received treatment.
A screening of all these risk factors becomes very important, because early in the course of the disease, high blood pressure, diabetes, the patient may not have any major symptoms because of high blood pressure or diabetes. So unless you actively look for anybody who is above 40 years, it is recommended that you screen for these non-communicable diseases.
Chisubi Hospital is holding a heart center camp that will last for an entire month of April, with the intent to medically manage heart diseases with tablets and less invasive surgical procedures. According to Dr. Robert Asaba, the hospital medical director, they have decided to extend services to save more lives.
We have established partnerships with the more experienced hospitals in India, and their team will join our team during the last week of this month to conduct minimum invasive heart procedures in our unit here. And the main target is mostly children who have congenital anomalies on the heart, but also adults with the coronary artery disease and the other ailments of the heart.
According to the latest World Health Organization data, published in 2019, coronary heart disease death rates in Uganda reached 10,442, or 4.02% of the total deaths. The age-adjusted death rate is 89.59 per 1,000 of the population. Uganda then ranks 134th in the world. Story compiled by Geoffrey St. Peter for the news in Entebbe.